Yeah, we are trying to be quite clear with the concept, and we guarantee that we remember what we teach with the step, and that's why people can make note or record the resume of the class. And if they meet me after 1, 2, or 3 years, even in Buenos Aires, or after 5 years, I will remember what I teach because I have reference. I write reference, and I think concept is important. The time that we have to practice is important. Sometimes we have to see what is the level of the group and try to adjust the exercise for the group. But for sure, the best thing that someone can teach you is about the love and the respect with tango and the way that two persons can enjoy together.
See, when we teach in the festival or when we come back to the workshop in some places, we know exactly where we teach the last year. We remember, we try to be more organized with the lessons, no? In Buenos Aires, or if we have more regular, we teach more things and perhaps we do something new. But when we teach and we go outside, we teach classic things. Classic reference from all milongueros, the technique, a lot of structure. We remember, we know that we teach in case that the people, because sometimes we meet with some people in other places, if they come and ask, we already know which step or what we talk about, the technique or something. To follow, to know, to help. And we try to each year growing up, and sometimes you have to review the years ago, because sometimes the people remember, but sometimes lost the focus or go in other way. And so we try to apply everything. Each time we're still talking about the same with new things. I think that the organization is different. That is a regular lesson.